Japanese spider crab, largest crab species. The Japanese spider crab, Macrocera kaimphri, is a species of marine crab that lives in the waters around Japan. It has the largest leg span of any arthropod, and giants they are. Of the 60,000 species of crustaceans on Earth, Japanese spider crabs are the largest, spanning up to 12.5 feet from the tip of one front claw to the other. They're also one of the world's largest arthropods, animals with no backbone, external skeletons, and multiple jointed appendages. Japanese spider crab gets its name from its resemblance to a spider. It has a rounded body covered with stubby projections and long slim legs. Maximum size of up to 12 feet across. Body will grow to about 15 inches wide and the animal can weigh up to 44 pounds. Much like regular crabs, the Japanese spider crab is harvested with trawling nets. But catching one in the spring mating season is strictly forbidden because the species has suffered population decline in the past, and this is an effort to protect them. In terms of creatures that look like they belong more on Mars than Earth, it's pretty close to the top of the list. In the crab world, this spiny undersea creature is king. It's the largest known crab on the planet and can live up to more than 100 years, assuming somebody doesn't try to catch it and put it on a plate. The crabs can grow to an enormous size with a leg span of 15 feet in length, so naturally, preparing one is a little trickier than a regular old blue crab. As for cooking one of these spiny monsters, a chef steams it over a large boiling pot of water with a heavy metal laid on top. The chef then works on breaking off all those giant legs and extracting meat from the crabs. Main body and legs. As you can probably imagine, it's quite a workout for the hands. The crabs can range in price from $100 to $500, so it's not exactly a cheap meal. The Japanese spider crab is a rather menacing looking crustacean. In terms of creatures that look like they belong more on Mars than Earth, it's pretty close to the top of the list. This crab is indeed edible, but you probably won't find it on the menu of your local Red Lobster anytime soon. There's likely not a crustacean alive that somebody hasn't dipped in butter and lemon juice to see if it's edible, and the Japanese spider crab is no different. Hope you have enjoyed watching the video. Do like and subscribe. Keep watching all our videos. Thank you.